the NSA has verified that New Dawn forces in Honduras were in contact with higher command somewhere in the South Pacific, in close proximity to Easter Island. An SR-71 flyover of the area has revealed an island containing three larger structures and a fourth smaller structure.
The larger structures have been identified as a communications building and a small barracks.
The smaller structure appears to be an entrance to an underground bunker system. Preparations are underway for an assault on the island.
Gas can. You are ordered to conduct a Zodiac insertion onto the objective and recon the structures.
Your primary target is the New Dawn leader. Once he has been eliminated, a Ranger squad will parachute in and secure the command building near the extraction point. Once this area is secure, conventional forces will land and take control of the island. As long as Physakis remains active, he is able to continue his pursuit of chaos and terrorism throughout the world. We must make sure his reign of terror ends here. Good luck.
This is King 6. Stay aboard the Zodiac until you reach your insertion point. This is King 6. Intel confirms the target is at Objective Mosquito. You are weapons free. Move in and eliminate all hostiles.
This is Snakebite. There's a lot of activity at Objective Sting. Should I take out the perimeter guards?
It's up to you. Use your discretion.
Ich schaff's noch,
down at Sting. Roger that. Proceed to Objective Mosquito and eliminate the target. 6. Intel shows underground tunnels in your vicinity. Check the area for entrances.
Schaff's noch, ich, noch. Ich kann mein Bein nicht mehr fühlen. Other planet, my friend. Ich schaff's noch.
Good work, team. Proceed to the extraction point and return to base. We've got a celebration planned for you.